Applause for our honorary captains and student leaders. Central will receive the ball to start the game. The officials for tonight's game are referee Storm Guitar.
Yeah.
Hendrick.
Yeah. I want to celebrate and enjoy this entire moment, get as many victories.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please stand as we thank and honor tonight's guests standing on the field who have served or are currently serving our country. Thank you for your sacrifice. All all proceeds from t-shirt sales, online clothing sales, and Bucket Blitz will be donated to the local American Legion and VFW organizations and Veterans for Peace chapter. These local organizations directly benefit and recognize veterans in the Traverse City community. Thank you to all of you who are here tonight to honor our American heroes. Thank you to the youth who are here to show you.
Thank you.
visiting Traverse City Central Trojans.
Thank you.
First and 10 for Central.
There's a penalty marker by him.
coming out number 32, Adeo Umadade. Big stop by number 24, Drew Esper. And off number 23, Arthur Hernandez. Across the 20 to the 19 yard line. And the tackle. returning his win past the 10-yard line, down to the 8. Hendricks keeps it. Hendricks to number 11, Wallace Tucker the second. Number 21, Dougie Rice. On to attempt the extra point. Timeout, Traverse City Central. Number 21, Dougie Rice, on to attempt the extra point. The kick is up, and it is good! Thank you. 30 to the 32-yard line, a gain of 12. Maybe a yard on the play. The 40 to the 41 yard line. Tackled by number one, Sam Malone. Holding on the defense. Direct snap to Ilvavane. He takes it out across the 45 to the 45. Intercepted by number 24, Drew Esper. Esper brings it out across the 30 to the 35-yard line.
Yeah!
We have no idea. We might still have a chance to get in. You just got to be patient, okay? So, be very smart, okay? But have fun, celebrate, enjoy this entire moment, get as many pictures as you need, okay? Embrace this, okay? Let's get a break. After that, you got the street to do whatever.